Brutal. Absolutely brutal.
It wasn't an elbow. I think he's blown it totally out of proportion. And, you know, two nights before that, I go in a scrum and I get punched in the head. I accept that. I'm going into a scrum. That's part of playing the game. If he's going to run the goalie, he's got to expect that guys are going to get their hands in his face, especially around that area. So.
Out the corner of my eye, I saw a pretty little thing approaching me. She said, I never seen a man who looks so all alone. Could you use a little company? If you pay the right price, your evening will be nice and you can go and send me on my way. I said, you're such a sweet young thing, why you do this to yourself? She looked at me and this is what she said. Oh, there ain't no rest for the wicked. Money don't grow on trees. I got good. Not even 15 minutes later, I'm still walking down the street when I saw the shadow of a man creep out of sight. And then he swept up from behind, he put a gun up to my head. He made it clear he wasn't looking for a fight. He said, give me all you got, I want your money, not your life. If you try to make a move, I won't think twice. I told him, you could have my cash, but first you know I gotta ask, what made you wanna live this kind of life? He said, there ain't no rest for the know that.